Going to Beijing changed the trajectory of my life because it made me realize that I have a voice. So many women around the world do not have a voice, but I have a voice. It's not as big as Hillary Clinton's voice. It's not as powerful, but I have a voice and I have to use that voice. It's an opportunity, but more than that, it's a responsibility.